Okay, we will now be singing number 338, Behold the Lamb. We'll be doing verses 1 and 2.
Glory.